Where else can I go? Well, this was demoralizing. All right, let's see. There's something right there, maybe? What's up here? Another one of these. Joy. Right away with the poison douchebag. Oh. And then just leads me here. Okay. Everything here looks pretty explored. This is where I just defeated the fucking dragon. Well, time to try to make it out alive again. Fuck you, plant. I'll level up from that. Okay. All right, because I wouldn't have killed the ice dudes, right? This is the way out, right? Boop, 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 boop. Okay. I feel like there's something I'm not doing for the power to be that different. But at the same time, I'm going pretty much everywhere I can, and I'm defeating pretty much everything I can. If you're still there, bud, I wouldn't mind maybe a little nudge in the right direction towards where I should be going. Because right now, I have no freaking clue. I have to go to that yellow space up there. I feel like there's stuff I missed here a lot. Like there. I don't remember that green armor ever being there. I'll take this. A boost is a boost is a boost. And then down at the bottom there. Way down at the bottom. Definitely have no recollection of these armors being here. MP max increase, okay. Maybe? No, okay. Go up here. Save. Go back up around and over there. Okay, let's try that. Maybe that's why I remember this game taking forever. Because at this point, every enemy just destroys you. Yep, so keep going. Then down here is going to be the save point. Yep. That's why I can't go through here. Oh, let's go to the spot below here. Do. Honestly, can't remember why I stopped here. That was 2 heart max increase. If I remember right, the skeleton athlete had something really good it could drop. But has a very low percentage. Even with like 456 luck. Griffin! Yes! Finally, another card! Okay, so Swifty Whip, okay. More Int, okay. And no clue what the rest does. Aha. I think I'm gonna stick with my increased luck. So what I wanted wasn't here. Maybe it's there. So go up, take the yellow to over there. Okay. I'm in the spot I wanted. But this place I know I can't investigate further there. But let's keep going here. Now these enemies seem to be more my damage and whipping ability. Oh God, I'm back here. Bloody swords. What was here blocking me? Push box. Let's go get the HP boost or whatever is at the end there. HP boost, yeah. Okay, so let's go above. I wish I was strong enough to kill those bloody swords with one whip. At least this time they don't wreck my day. Wanted one more above that. So they got 30 HP, and I'm doing 28 right now. Pretty close. Yep, so here I need the freeze whip. Leads to nowhere, but okay, where else? Path up there, some space there. Go take a look. Might as well save and heal. All right. Screw you, demon. Finally, another card, too. Thunderbird. What is Thunderbird that far? Okay. So, Lightning Whip. Oh, okay. So, 549. It's a good chunk. Okay, will be sent flying one damage but take half damage. Okay. Cursed ring. Lug decreased greatly while equipped. Nope. I've been relying pretty much solely on luck right now. You son of a bitch. Okay, worth it. Manticore card. I got the poison whip. No clue what that does. Let's try maybe hitting an enemy. Oh. That's kinda neat. But it's still no 25% increased luck. Alright, I think I came here and I was like, nope. And here I need the freeze whip. Okay. Oh, there's more space up there. Let's go look.